And welcome back to Stellaris. It's been a while. It's been a bit since Stellaris. Synthetic Dawn has finally... Of course I forgot to turn that off. Synthetic Dawn has finally released. So, the Decron Assimilators will arise. No one remembers when and why they were created. Not even the Decron Collective themselves. All that is known is they have always existed and assimilated all who entered the system. Seemingly content with staying in a single system, now all of a sudden, a massive power spike has detected, similar to that of a warp signature. It could only mean one thing, the Decron are expanding. Okay, so these are the robotic species that I've created using machine names. They've got the traits of... It's annoying. Okay, so they've got a couple traits of machine, logical engines, and uncanny, which shouldn't be a thing since it's a hive mind. They've also got a cyborg species of which I've made, the Skrek, which were once a powerful race in this region of space, and with an empire including hundreds of planets and fleets up to thousands of ships strong. They made the fatal mistake of attempting to deactivate the Decron. Upon landing on the Alpha Array, the armies of the Skrek were shredded, and their dropships, and thereafter the orbiting fleet was captured by the Decron. Decron then exterminated every single Skrek they could find, and within a couple dozen years, the Skrek were exterminated, give a few million that were assimilated for an unknown reason. Okay, they use hive mind names, and they're cybernetic, very strong, slow learners, solitary, repugnant, and intelligent. Starting off on a tropical world, as a machine intelligent with driven assimilator and warbots.
Self-destruct sequence
initiated. Using the machine intelligence voice. No.
Possible organic life form detected.
Machine intelligence better. The Decron assimilators. Using this flag, using lasers, warp, and which one was it? Forgot what ships. Using, okay, mammalian ships. Okay, gonna start off in a huge galaxy, elliptical, 10 to 20 empires, 4 starts, advanced, 4 fallen empires. Twice the number of primitive, a lot of new settings. Double habitable worlds, normal, any FTL, random. Okay, so let's begin. Heads up, this will be a semi role playing thing. So, where are we? Okay, over here. Let's begin now.
We are Decron. At the dawn of consciences, there was us animators. A void separated us at first, and we took steps to rectify this. The Maker existed in a period of war. Followed. We were, they and the collective knowledge of their entire civilization were assimilated to our own. We're not trying to get exterminated. At some point. Yeah. Everything was assimilated. I'm actually interested in that they don't start off with a machine on the beat. Yes. Do these actual natural That's interesting. Very interesting. Getting a stone off there. Oh, it's a research. Because eternity. Police, posses. Species. Machine activation. Okay. Set before perhaps. Assimilation. So we do a lot of research to turn into science, that's true. Okay, so. Beginning expansion procedures 0, 2, 1. Constructing robotic general. Insufficient resources at this time. The universe has changed much since the combat of the strike. More intelligence is required for expansion. Precursor activity detected.
Situation order adjusted.
Intelligence of the greater race discovered. Irrelevant to current operations. Continue scanning of region. Worlds detected for colonization. Continue. continuing development of the Alpha Array. Construction underway. Cycles estimated till complete construction. Complete. Alien life form detected. Pre-sentinous, pre-sapient species discovered. Simulation recommended.
Construction complete.
Marked in log. Marked in log for future assimilation. Advancement. Discovery focus. Quality. Ancient mining base. Recommend extended survey. Population of mines is estimated 50% complete. Search feed top priority. Moving first legion to engage. Retreating science protocols. the base of the universe, successful. First Legion, moving out. Mining outposts. Expansion is critical to survival of the Necron collective. Thank you. speed has been increased. Researching the selector technology. Defensive fleet. Have the cycle to select the technology has been completely disturbed. Continuing operations. Let's hold them in for now, without putting everything in contact.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Insufficient damage duration. Increase output immediately. Scouting for more habitable plants.
System survey complete.
Ancient shipyard discovered. Efforts to commence soon.
Construction.
repairs on orbital shooter. Ancient orbital shooter discovered attempting repairs. Research reported. Ships requirements. Advanced designs. Primitive. Hyperdrives. The primitive external drives detected. Merging with first stage in freedom.
Okay, so thank you guys for watching. This is has been the first one of a few episodes of Stellaris Synthetic Dawn as the Dekron Assimilators. I hope you enjoyed the little voice changer that I turned on. It's a bit interesting in my opinion. But yeah, I'll just continue this on. Yeah, so overall, I like the new DLC. It looks like performance has been increased since the new update. It's running a lot more smoothly.
I like Synthetic Dawn, what it added. The immortal robot mechanics are amazing.
Okay. So, next time.